not match as good as they were before.
No, it's like
what's a bacon?
Okay, for this round, we're going to go with two werewolves and a wolf man. Three vampires.
What?
Sasquatch. Sasquatch is a villager unless no one
they're still up there. Tell her David and Taylor to pause.
No one gets on. Lynch got that during the daytime period. Sasquatch becomes a werewolf. Okay, forever?
I'm good with that.
Yes.
It's your supernatural
place. Another quick rules. A vampire is undead, therefore a werewolf cannot kill a vampire. A vampire kill only happens the next day when someone gets lynched. That's when someone dies.
What happened to the werewolf?
David, you guys just
no one dies that morning. We don't know if the werewolves picked a vampire, or if a bodyguard protected that player, or what happened.
Nice.
So in the second round, do you have people look at each other, and the vampires will determine who the
partner at the beginning, everyone will know who each other. The vampire killed the other vampire, the werewolves killed the werewolves.
He's a... Going back to sleep. Let me have my Sasquatch wake up. Okay, go back to sleep. Let me have my seer wake up. Go back to sleep. Let me have my apprentice seer wake up so I know who you are. Okay, go back to sleep. Let me have my aura seer wake up. Go back to sleep. Let me go ahead and have my seer wake up so you can see. Who do you want to see the first night? Okay, let me have my bodyguard wake up. Okay, last but not least, let me have my three masons wake up, acknowledge who everyone is, every guard. Stay awake for me real quick, I need to make sure I have my down. Find your chased by werewolves and all your alpacas.
No.
No.
Not the alpacas.
Not my lovers.
Hey, what's the Sasquatch drama?
Yeah.
No one's hung, they go werewolf?
Yeah. I think the sweater still could be.
Thank you.
You got 2 minutes for your first time.
And we have to kill somebody with Sasquatch turn.
That's right. You gotta kill somebody or Sasquatch will come out being the werewolf.
Then I'm gonna dance. We gotta kill somebody.
I'm not a good place to start.
I was built for Sean. Nobody else was
built. Come on, guys. Let's let Sean play.
Let's let Sean have a little.
Dan, don't start. Werewolf
and Sasquatch. I got some people back here. That was Sean and Dave were just good enough. We're kill each other.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Yeah.
I nominate David.
There were like five seconds. Someone has to die for 40 seconds.
Yeah, somebody has to die, so mine will be.
Woo! Let's do this.
So we vote. Let's
see,
we
vote. Guys, we'll be in. Vote for David. 3, 2, 1, vote.
Guys, we have to kill somebody.
I'm shocked.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Down to the table is die, up is live.
I nominate Tyler. I'll second. We gotta kill somebody.
Tyler's been second.
Tyler or Taylor?
Tyler. I articulated.
No, I don't even want to do
the Viking.
I don't even care anymore.
You have to kill somebody. How much time for it from
Tyler?
Sorry,
buddy. No defense?
I don't care.
We're voting for Tyler in 3, 2, 1, vote.
He's very important. He's very important.
Sacrificing for the team.
To himself.
For the seer.
She was excited about it.
You're the first one to come out. Damn, you're pretty.
Everyone go to sleep. Let me have my werewolves and wolfman wake up. Select a target that you're going to devour. Okay, let me have my 3 vampires wake up. Select somebody. Okay, let me have my seer wake up and see somebody. Let me have my aura seer wake up. But I'm going to tell you the aura seer will see standard vampires, standard werewolves, and standard villagers as boring people. Not a super person. Okay. Let me have my bodyguard. You're going to protect.
Bodyguard, or they pick a vampire. Very interesting. So she's next. but then I didn't die.
So I nominate him?
Well, no, because she was all excited that our went to see her.
Oh, okay.
No, I wasn't.
I thought you tried to vote.
I heard a, like, yes!
That was when he died, before he flipped his card over.
Oh.
Somebody has to die, or we get another one.
And I'm going to be Amy.
As soon as there's a second, somebody dies because of
it. So we know she's not anything important because she's happy about it.
I'm a villager.
What?
I hate to say this, but I'll second it.
It's seconded. Jeff dies.
Hey, I was a villager. I'm also a villager. You guys can tell me if you want to.
Vampires.
No, kill the Amy.
Vampires.
It takes a really long time to get through all the things.
That was a meat bag. They nominated David and they got a second for it.
Might as well kill somebody.
We got to.
We're killing David.
Well, not just that.
So, defense for David then?
Yep.
What?
He's a villager.
Purge.
We vote for David in 3, 2, 1, vote.
I'm going with the majority. I just want to see.
He survives.
I go with the majority.
He didn't go with the majority.
Wait, I thought more thumbs were down. I'm like, I might as well.
Oh,
I'll
read
the
vote. Who? What?
Sean.
Sean.
Oh,
okay. I'm
down with that.
So I didn't want to come out at this point, but.
Hold on.
Out of that.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Except your feelings.
Let him do his defense.
Let the man speak.
I've seen things.
So tell us.
And the things I've seen is that Blondie over here is a werewolf.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. So, all right.
You know what? Fine. I am a werewolf. I voted for him to die, and it didn't happen.
Who else did you see?
We vote for
that's
Sean.
My defense. I've seen others, but they're not.
You didn't tell us.
But you need to tell us who they are. You need to tell us who they are because you're going to die. Maybe not. Tell us who they are.
Second. I second.
Right here.
I second that.
Hold on.
Do it. Do it.
Werewolf. Villager. Okay.
Okay.
So, do I do my defense?
Lucas' defense.
All right, so I went to kill somebody, and they didn't die.
Yeah,
they didn't die.
Anybody can say that.
They may have been a vampire.
Blah, blah, blah.
So you're admitting you're a werewolf?
Absolutely. As long as I can take him out with me. That's my defense.
Okay, Sean, look at me tonight.
Okay.
There you go.
I already looked at Matthew. He's not a threat.
I don't know.
He's trying to say I'm a vampire, which I'm not. So I'm telling Sean, hey, right. Look at me. And then
all right, so let's vote for Lucas in 3, 2, 1, vote.
He gone.
Lucas is
Daniel, what are you doing? Daniel's a wolf. Oh, my God.
No, he's not.
He's a wolf.
Lucas,
all right,
werewolf.
And we go to bed.
Whoever the body guard is, protect Sean.
Protect Sean, guys.
Okay, let me have my werewolves and Wolfman wake up.
Ow.
Sorry. Gosh, making a beautiful
select a target. Okay, let me have my vampires wake up. Select a target. Okay, let me have my seer wake up and see somebody.
Okay,
have my aura seer wake up and see somebody. Let me have my bodyguard wake up. Do you wish to protect? Okay. Everyone wakes up to find no one has died.
Who'd you see? Are you scrying on him? Or was he?
Alright, guys. Just remember, they're arguing.
Yeah, but they show up as bad guys. They show up as bad guys.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying before you second somebody.
Yeah. But we have to kill somebody because of Sasquatch. Yeah.
True.
Well,
so, he's over there in the maroon.
Yeah, he voted to save the werewolf.
I nominate Daniel.
Second
for Daniel.
Hold on.
Between Sean is the dead.
No, bodyguard. What?
Vampire did it.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Bodyguard protects everything. If he was the protector.
Yeah, but if they got it.
Oh, they didn't pick on Sean.
No, they didn't pick me.
No. Damn it. Which is hilarious.
It would be the time.
Yes.
No, we have to kill vampires and werewolves. But if we can kill the werewolf and the seer is still alive,
still
then we win.
And we have 50%
for Sasquatch. Sasquatch will come out. If you
true.
If you believe anything Sean said, he said he was good.
He said she was good. He said, but he didn't look at me. He said she was good.
And I was. And I can tell you that I haven't seen anyone who has powers, and I can tell you who I've seen.
Yeah, do that.
Amy.
Okay.
Isn't special. Matthew isn't special. Dan isn't special.
No, so all that means is if you see a down,
that means
they could be
nothing good for the
world. They're
just standing.
Right.
So those three could be anything, including Villager. I have
Villager,
not seen anybody
werewolf,
with special
vampires.
Powers
okay.
yet.
Who's the seer? What they see?
I'll nominate Matthew. We have 5 seconds.
I'm a Villager, but that's okay. If you sacrifice. I'm a Villager. That's fine. You got to do it because you got to do it. You got to do it though because you're out of time. And if you don't, Sasquatch turns into a werewolf.
Yep.
Yep. We have no choice.
Okay, so we vote for Matthew in 3, 2, 1, vote. Matthew dies.
Villager.
Villager. Yeah.
I see her, wake up.
Yeah.
You guys want to, all right.